Welcome back to my channel. So currently I'm walking, and I'm walking because two reasons. I flushed my car key, my one and only car key, down the toilet. That's one reason why I'm walking. Second reason why I'm walking is because my girlfriend got new tires yesterday, and I don't know what happened, but pretty much I'm out of breath. Pretty much they fucked them up. And we had the people from the tire place come to our house this morning and fix the two back tires. She had to go to work, so we had to get her a ride. I went to go make sure that the two front tire pressures were okay, that there wasn't any leaks, that they were put on right, this and that and the other. They're good. So obviously she needs a car to get home. And I'm currently walking. Where her work is at and then where my dad lives is like maybe like a 10 minute walk. It's not too bad. So I'm walking to my dad's house. He is gonna give me a ride because I am gonna go get my nails done. Finally, my nail tech has some time to do my nails. So I'll introduce you guys to her and you guys will be able to see what kind of fun, crazy stuff I get done to my nails. Beautiful day to be alive and to be grateful. I'm really excited for you guys to meet my nail tech. She's so awesome. She happens to be one of like my really good friends, and we just kind of established, well, on my end, I can say, established a good friendship from the time that she's done my nails. So she's a genuine person, very busy. Now if I can wait for her, I'll have my nails looking ratchet as fuck like this right now until she has time. But luckily she has time today. I'm excited. It's been about 2.5 weeks, almost 3 weeks that I haven't had my nails done. But I'm gonna show you guys who she is and how she gets down. And one day she's gonna be famous for her work. I'm almost to my dad's house. My arm is cramping up. If you guys want to meet my dad, I'll see if he wants to meet you guys. I don't know. He acts like funny sometimes, so. Oh, wait. I'm over here trying to cross over these bushes and shit. No, 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 no. It's beautiful. How beautiful this is. Fuck. Just amazing. The little things that we take for granted, like just being able to walk outside and breathe some fresh air. Like, that is, like, awesome. Oh, and one thing I have in store for you guys. Tomorrow, I have one of my clients that's gotten her hair done by me, and we've done fucking some crazy stuff to her hair. She's coming down from LA. She just recently moved to LA to Costa Mesa. So it's, like, the LA area. So she just recently moved there. And, coming down tomorrow, and we're gonna do like a super hair transformation. A freaking crazy hair transformation. So I'm gonna videotape it so you guys can see. Already tell my dad's up to no good. I'm just kidding. He's doing who knows what. There's my dad. YouTube. You been watching my YouTube videos?
I watched one.
Which one did you watch?
Your first one.
Why haven't you watched the rest of them?
Because I was fishing and I fell asleep and then I was tired, but I'll watch the second one because I'm a subscriber. So please subscribe.
My dad wants to start his own YouTube channel.
This is Milo.
This is my dad's baby. And then Roscoe. Come here, Roscoe.
This is Roscoe.
Dude, Milo. Fuck. Roscoe. And then they're trying to charge me $380.
You know, he cost that. And 50 bucks was like, what?
This is what I deal with. Lectures on lectures on lectures. Lectures on lectures, man.
So, now.
So once I'm done paying my rent and all my bills, then I'll get it at the end of the week. So this is Sinaloa Lucy Nails. Lucero.
You look like shit right now.
It's okay. She's all embarrassed. Anyways.
Maria.
She's gonna do my nails and keep watch, okay? So usually I like to get my nails long, but I have to do extensions tomorrow, so I'm not gonna do them super, super long. And we're doing a different shape than I usually get, so. Usually I get them this long, I'm not even joking.
Most of the time.
Huh? Okay. I think I'm like what your longest client nails, huh?
Pretty much.
So she's just filing them to the shape. We're gonna do the stiletto, which are the pointy nails.
Olvido tan desgraciado. tonta en alguna esquina. No llegue el olvido y por más que intento, mi mente no te olvida. Te extraño y te quiero, y por tus recuerdos y he quedado en ceros. No llegue el olvido, se quedó dormido mientras yo me muero.
Atención, mi gente, les tengo una petición. Parecerá diferente al escucharlo en mi voz. Les cantaré mis deseos al dejarme en el panteón. También las mujeres mueren y yo quiero celebración.
Quiero una última parranda por ahí en mi funeral. Todos los que me quisieron la tendrán que celebrar, recordando mi sonrisa y mi forma de llorar. Fui una guerrillera fuerte que por sus hijos luchó. Recuerden muy bien que en vida su madre no se rajó. Con la frente muy en alto, despídanla con honor. Quiero mi grupo norteño y que sea con todo lo. Échense un trago por mí y también un que otro toque. Ya se fue la hija del pueblo, la mujer de los huevotes. Y no me lloren, mis plebes, ustedes nomás colecten regalías. Y mis muchachos del grupo desatado, que sigan la mis enemigas que quisieron imitarme. Se acabó su pesadilla, pero siempre han de envidiarme. Siempre fui la preferida, no pudieron alcanzarme. Amores tuve a montones, sé que me van a extrañar. Los que mis labios tocaron se los van a saborear. Pero el amor de mi vida es el que más va a llorar. A mi familia querida, mis padres y mis hermanos, sé muy bien que en la otra vida volveremos a juntarnos para reír y gozar de lo mucho que triunfamos. Y no me extrañen, mis jefes, que su hija la rebelde por siempre vivirá. Ya me voy a otro concierto, voy a cantar con Adán. Un dueto tengo pendiente por allá con su papá. Saúl Viera y Selena también me mis hermanos, mi madre flores reparta, mi padre fotografías y mi hermana lea mi carta. Tomen tequila y cerveza, que toquen fuerte las bandas, suelten por mí mariposas, apláudanme con sus palmas, porque así es como celebran cuando se muere una dama.
Esta canción es dedicada en memoria de Yolanda Plaqui Romero y Albina González, fanáticas que me escucharon en vida y también en su muerte. Que en paz descansen.
You guys for watching that video. I will have her Instagram linked right here. Go ahead and follow her, like her pictures, and don't forget to share this video, like, comment, and subscribe.